Do that once more, Henry, would you?
I'll be right behind you.
Good, I'm just a puppy.
You know, just for form, you know. Not that I'm hungry.
You want to follow him around a little bit?
I'm going to try some of this swamp cabbage. Wow, look at that. Eat it on the grill.
I'll get it when I come back around.
I put a knife over there in that mail.
Yeah, that salad's been lasting for weeks.
What is this?
That's swamp cabbage.
Oh. Ladies, work that out at night. Let me give them my instructions. Okay, all right. Where we go, we go.
Swamp cabbage. You need some stuff.
That's right. This is the problem.
You may not like it.
Medcalf does?
Yeah, my mother's eldest sister. Married the grand patron of Medcalf. She ran the general store and owned the cotton gin and the hand drove.
Do you remember the
horn?
The horns are still very prominent there in Medcalf. I mean, they have
fried
up some, but I
I've got food for her.
She hasn't really made a whole lot of fuss about you.
She fell out of her chair in the bathtub last night. I want to get right back in and go swimming.
I reached to get clean towels, and she was underneath, this deep underneath the bathtub, just looking up, flailing her arms around.
Scared me to death. So fast.
Then she wanted to get right back in.
That's great.
She got her arms going like a helicopter, like going back in.
Probably if she were a year older, it would have been different because she would have known.
Silly girl.
Grandfather's making a movie of you.
Yeah. You think I'm pretty funny looking?
We started looking.
Alex, why don't you look at Grandpa?
Just stand behind your dad.
Alex!
Look, there's Mommy, look!
Oh, maybe I should go back here.
Look.
Alex!
Hi, Alex!
What are they doing over there, huh?
Yeah, they're really nice.
Wait. Maybe they've gone to turn down the rock music.
Have you ever read the story by your namesake about great grandfather? Jay, who made himself out son of a Seminole and somebody else, and met up with a preacher banquet and went around, made himself out as a Bible salesman. You ever read that, man?
No.
Jay Amber wrote it.
Oh,
that's cool.
Yeah.
I'm just waiting for the light.
We will wait for the line to go down.
Okay. Lots of salt.
What do you have in your mouth? What do you have in your mouth, Alex?
No, the dance down.
What are you doing? Huh? What do you have in your mouth, sweetie?
Let me hold it while y'all get your plates.
Look at my neck.
Fascinating life. Sailing up and down. I couldn't get it out of him. Of course, I was smart enough to do this.
Kelly, do you want this time?
I'm going to join your dad.
I bet you know a lot of stories. We'll come over and talk to them.
You're sweet. Take this. Where would you like to sit?
You must have told him.
And
he's retired. No, I'll tell you why. Then you just tell fucking I just stepped down to the apartment head and enjoying life. The Arcadia Cemetery is a plot.
That's the way to live.
Family.
That's the way to live.
Where there
was 27
of them.
How long have you had this
remodeling this year? When they were training after all. This city is pretty friendly. And the Rotary Club each year has a ceremony there and invites the British press. And we even had the husband of the daughter and queen.
Grandson.
But it didn't work. But the queen sent
brother
from her majesty's launch.
The
Britannia. A bouquet in the order of or flowers.
Oh, that's great.
Oh, really?
That's super. I think
all the places they could order it from.
I need to put that up in.
You don't have a single dollar to
they sign our books on, so I want to put that in there. He's telling us that. He's that.
Northwestern Alabama.
Oh, yeah. That was
good.
I want Elizabeth to hear about it. You know, she wrote the queen when she was 5 years old. She did a little letter to her and said, well, I think you have a nice name. It's the same as mine.
We had a funny thing. We went through there probably.
And the queen wrote, or had one of her, you know, agent like write back a little letter to her. And I thought that was nice.
We talked and went back and forth with the answer machine. And we couldn't get each other.
Sure,
so we'll
take
a pick you up tonight.
No, Ed's busy working, and Elizabeth is still at home.
So we got there, and they called.
How old are they now?
Well, Ed's off at Pfeiffer College in North Carolina.
Again, with everybody gone, everybody's leaving the rest of the answer machine, but nobody was getting them, nobody was calling back in there. He comes the next Friday night, they have everything.
Oh, is she? Okay.
And he came to the airport.
Jennifer,
we were both, we just
over there, that's my youngest,
we part.
She brought her.
Oh, somebody, yeah.
So you're going to have the purple ring to go out there.
And the short.
And the short, no.
Okay.
So it's a far away from here.
We ran out of time. Take her home.
Anyway.
Where is Christian? I haven't seen Christian.
Christian is down on Pyre Costa. He has had a long-term plan.
He's home now, working two jobs, trying to get ready to go back.
And I don't see Jean, do I?
Yes,
she's
to back
in
school.
She's in the purple right there. In a long brown skirt, and a lavender blouse.
No, but we can if you'd like to
Yeah,
how
about
your
that?
Our
daughter in law. Do
you have that? You have strawberries and whipped cream? Put your hand on
that. I'm glad I saw that.
Which one is this? I think this may be James.
This is Janie. I'm Charlotte.
Charlotte.
Oh, I wouldn't have recognized Charlotte. I'm glad you introduced yourself. Let me see. This little girl is Lindsay, a friend of Janie, my daughter Janie. My Jane is here. She's over there in the purple shirt.
Is Jane
with her? This is my grandson. This is Aunt Pat.
Glad to see you, son.
Jean Marie has a red head. And then the other grandchild is down there with the earphones.
I don't know if
what's he listening to so intently?
Hi.
Huh? You want to move, honey?
You cripple?
Did you have a bad day?
Yeah.
Thank you for doing that.
It's shutting. It's in the closet.
Oh, dear.
Y'all say that. You work hard at it.
This is the front of the house.
And.
I'm warming up some water for coffee or hot chocolate if anybody likes coffee or hot chocolate.
Well, I'll have some.
Okay.
Henry's.
She tried to walk on the water, he fell in.
So I gave him my pottery when I Methodist was the key. Yeah, that was the key. Yes.
You
see most of the world.
This is the mother.
I like to go back to Metcalf.
The rest of the world.
That is adorable. That is really cute.
Isn't that cute?
We need to still picture that and then enter in some contest.
I know it.
I'm sure I'll get my camera.
This is a family reunion? Question mark?
No.
Something.
Right, but it looks good. Oh, it has to be. February 91, that's when we were there.
Because the mountains look a lot more red.
Try one more.
Did that later in my step?
Very good grandchild.
But it's someone.
Oh, you did bring it. Oh, I'm so glad.
Yeah. I take about one roll a year. I'm real bad about it.
Did they,
you got the lens cap on.
When do you make your order?
For my brain.
One of one getting the
other.
Yeah.
I've got you on sound though.
Uh-oh. Well, I don't have that. I'll have to add my own. Come on, Charlotte.
Mommy, did you see where the boys went?
I'm gonna quit before
don't
I
they always do that, take pictures on
it. Before we go. Because if I don't have them, go later.
Do you know where the boys went?
Sometimes even with one a day, sometimes you get caught short, somebody wants something.
Oh, the canoe.
Got that order.
Yeah, those are murder. More, far more.
It is, isn't it?
Between.
Yeah, he's getting all this down now.
Oh, you look like you're enjoying it.
No, I'm not. How are you?
And here.
Are they at home or
I don't need my picture taken. I'm camera shy, Johnny.